You can be used to help students manage time and create their own visual action plans. In this particular example, the student has created a mind map of key events within their spring term. They've split up using color coding, academic and personal events, red and green being academic, personal being blue and yellow. The student has then created a legend to reflect this color coding. To add time to each event, we simply select the event, launch the task and timeline tab, and from here, using a calendar view, can select the relevant date. In this case, the 14th of February. The student has then done this for each event within the mind map. To view the events in the form of a timeline or visual action plan, we simply select View and Timeline. From here, we can now see each event on a visual timeline. We can see what event is happening on which date. The color coding allows us to pick out any academic, personal, or work events. And using the legend and filter system, we can highlight each group. For example, drama, English, social, and we may want to filter on work. We can use the filter option.